Once you have ensured that your screen is clean and dry, follow these steps to properly apply the glass hardener. Not following these steps will cause the glass hardener to not have its full effect. Please choose a work surface that is not important, either somewhere outdoors or a work table. The first step to apply the glass hardener is to take the application pad out of the sleeve and begin to apply it to the glass, being sure you cover the entire surface. After you've applied the application pad, set it down on a work surface and then rub the coating into the glass with the first cloth. After you've rubbed the glass hardener into the surface with the first cloth, take the second microfiber cloth and along with water rub the glass down. Keep in mind this step is important as the glass hardener needs water in order to react properly. Once you've rubbed the surface down with water using the second cloth, take the third cloth and clean the surface. Now, the next thing that needs to be done is to take the application pad and reapply it to the glass. Keep in mind to still keep the application pad handy after this step as it needs to be reapplied one last time. Then, once you've reapplied the application pad, take the first microfiber cloth and rub the coating into the surface. After you've done this, once again take water and the second microfiber cloth and rub the water into the surface so it reacts with the coating. After this, clean the surface once again using the third cloth. Now, take the application pad one last time and rub the surface down with it. Take the first microfiber cloth and rub the coating into the surface. And now take the second microfiber cloth and your water and rub water into the surface so that it reacts with the coating. Once you've rubbed water into the surface, once again take the third microfiber cloth to clean off the surface. At this point, the glass hardener has been properly applied to the phone glass, and the phone glass will now resist scratches and cracks.